Hey guys, do check out the other videos that I have posted earlier. Today's video is all about what's inside an Einstein box, which is from Amazon. So this is the Einstein box. It's a yellow color box and this is a 3B as set. When I open the box, you will see it says welcome to a delightful journey of learning. And as mentioned, you will always have one and two books. So these are the two books given in this. It says Tiggy watches too much TV around the TV city, and this is a fun activity, like they have to show where is a flower pot and all. Then you have activity number one, you have an activity number, this is a finger painting. Now this was the act, this was a free activity that they give you, and this is activity number two, which I had said that this is a puzzle. So these are the activities inside this Einstein box. So these are the two books. One is Tiggy watches too much TV and the other is around the city with the stickers. So they give you stickers behind, and when the question is asked, like, we first went to the police station, mommy and daddy, and the words to learn match. So my son has already done it. So it says police station, then there is wallet, and there is a complaint. So you had to put the stickers out here. The next one is Tiggy watches too much TV. It is a wipe and clean activity book. So they give you a pen and also they give you a wipe cloth. Here is what the activity is. It says count the objects in the image above and circle the correct number. So the child has to do so, and then you can wipe it once it's done. So it's a reusable book. Then they give you so these are the stickers for around the activity, which I said my son has already done it. Then they have a memory game. The quality of this is decent enough, and this is a puzzle game where they have to do, like, you have to flip them close, and the child has to do the memory, like teacher, they have to find school. So this is one activity. The other is again a puzzle. So this is called a shopping game, and when I open this, you will see that they have, like, there's a doll, like the shopping list says doll, onions, tie, ball, brinjal, diaper, and the child, like, the child can just pick up one shopping list and they have to collect these, which is again interesting, especially when you're traveling, because when you're traveling you find such activities for them, so they can just put it inside this and then, you know, they can do this activity. This is again a painting activity. It is a finger painting activity. So when I open the box, they will always give you a finger painting book. This is a book. Then they give you an apron. They will give you a tray, a watercolor tray. They give you colors and the brushes as well. Also, they give you a cloth inside to clean it. So these are the activities that you will see inside an Einstein box. So I hope now you know what is there inside the Einstein box. If you have any queries, again, comment section, let me know. And see you guys. Take care, stay safe and stay hydrated. Bye-bye.